Let's move on to weather now. Sunday proved to be another scorcher for most of us residing here in Korea. East of us, Typhoon Neoguri is rapidly intensifying as it moves down to the southern Japanese islands, with landfall expected somewhere in Okinawa Prefecture this Wednesday. The direct and indirect impact of the typhoon is expected to be felt in waters off of Jeju-do Island. And now let's take a look at weather conditions elsewhere around the world.